Ninth Story Studios, giving story a voice.
Who Wouldn't Go? By Daniel Foytik. He's back. He's on the rooftop. We huddle together in bed, pretending we don't hear the footsteps. The sound of the heavy sack dragging across snow-covered shingles. "Did you put out the cookies?" my son whispers. His sister nods. I lay a finger over my lips. We huddle closer, listening to his muffled grunts as he struggles into the chimney, then begins to work his way down. The children and I begin to cry. Unlike 3 years ago, Nick doesn't wedge himself in place, constricted, unable to breathe. Today, my husband's spirit makes it down. We hear it munching on snickerdoodles.